We're trying to get famous on YouTube, don't we, Jenny?
What's especially annoying about it is you don't record. One time you don't record, but the time always happens.
Yeah. On my last one, when I was on my own doing the roaches, I actually switched the GoPro off, ridden for about 2 minutes and crashed into a big bog.
Mountain bike trails need more hot dog vendors. You know, like when they're racing at the Star Cup and they have the bloke there with the greasy burgers. Oh, yeah. What about that smell of like,
on the top of Evil Hill in Cannock?
What about that smell of like frying onions?
Oh, fucking hell. It's just a bit boggy. Oh, it's alright now. All right, this nice single truck.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
I'm fucking wrecking my bike on this stuff. I hit my bottom bracket so much.
You good?
Yeah.
No damage? Excuse me.
Top.
Right, ready? Thank you. Yeah, so I've gone up that way. I'm not sure if you can just... Because that looks more climbing than going left, there and left. I've never done this, period. Yeah. I've done this one last time. But this one's apparently better. So, yeah. Right, ready? Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, that's an awkward bit.
Fuck.
And there's a mini drop at the end. I think it's rollable, but...
Cut that bit out.
Oh my god. It's definitely not the easiest trail to climb. For sure. Oh, we found the anise. Look, it's pushing up there, waiting for wheel. And we'll be heading back towards the car now, using car top as our final descent. I think and a little bit of climbing too.